Because an emotional response is two things. It's a thought and it's a sensation. And so when we really pay attention, sensations, the raw data of the nervous system, when we can pay attention to our raw data, our sensations, our moment-to-moment stuff, by paying attention to our body with curiosity, so we're genuinely like curious what's going on in our body with our sensations, I think that is really what can unravel this rabbit hole so that we're not going so deep into it.